Jumbo track access. Denied. Communication with closest base operator. Offline. Consult operator on arrival in Reinhold Crater Base. Warning. Combo track locked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Track access denied. Communication with closest base operator offline. Consult operator on arrival in Reinhold Crater Base. Warning. Combo track locked. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Successful. Obstruction detected. Switch tracks to avert fatal collision. Nominal velocity critical. Activate brakes to slow down.
Thank you. word from evac crew 1 or MacArthur?
Nothing. Communication's dead.
What the hell is going on?
All power in the tracks is off as well.
I don't know, let's be quick. We have to get to Moon Hub with that helium before MacArthur and the evacuees arrive.
We'll split up. You get a report on the tracks and look for a way to repower the monorail platforms. I'll find the operator to board the train for evac. Let's go.
Wait up. There he is. Window at your 6, control center.
I have eyes on him. Go check on the train. I'll take care of this. Hey, you there! A malfunction has occurred at the Tombow facility. We're here to evacuate you to Copernicus Moon Hub. Train got stranded at the station, though. How can we get the tracks powered again? We're in a rush.
Why are you here? Have you been watching me with that thing? Are you going to the domes? At Huygens? Everyone.
Colonists, we're here for your safety. Official orders of the Lunar Council.
Especially the Council.
Hey, come in. I've got bad news. We're not gonna get a run-in. Any luck up there?
Nah, just a nut job. Quit the riddles, old man! How can we get to Moon Hop ASAP?
If the trains are out, you have to take the Beetles. They'll carry you across. If you get out of the crater at all, of course. The sands are rough out here. Broke a lot of Beetle legs trying to cross those. But there's a path. There used to be one. I know it. Driven it many times.
The rovers. Get back inside. I found something. Bring the package.